I love the gastrointestinal system, and I think when we found out that our nanoparticle technology could be applied to the GI system, I was like, we have to do this. I mean, it made sense to me. So I was really excited to work on this specific disease area and the specific organ of interest. My name is Nusaiba Baker, and the title of my three-minute thesis is Oral Delivery of DNA Enzyme Nanoparticles Ameliorates Inflammation in a Murine Model of Ulcerative Colitis. Your immune system is an amazing thing. Every day, your immune cells are traveling throughout the body looking for foreign invaders. And if they detect one, they destroy it on the spot. However, in autoimmune disease, this careful balance is disrupted. The immune cells can no longer tell the difference between your own body's tissues and foreign invaders, and they start to destroy your own body's organs. An example of this is ulcerative colitis, where the immune cells actually attack the entire lining of the large intestine. Patients have symptoms like weight loss, inflammation, pain, and can even get cancer. Unfortunately, the incidence of autoimmune diseases like colitis is only on the rise, and current drugs just aren't doing the trick. They have two main problems. One, a lot of these new drugs are given by injection, which already makes patients not want to take them. The second big issue is that their goal is really to put the entire immune system to sleep, which sure solves the problem of putting the immune cells targeting the large intestine to sleep, but it also leaves patients susceptible to infections, and patients can get sicker than they were to even begin with. My thesis project aims to solve both those problems. First, we're creating an orally deliverable nanoparticle-based therapeutic that you take in the form of a pill, just like you would take a vitamin pill in the morning. The idea here is that this formulation will only become active in the large intestine because of the digestive enzymes and the specific environment there. The second thing we're doing is that once these nanoparticles are released, we actually trick the immune cells into taking these nanoparticles up, thinking that they're something that they should consume. But what's cool about each nanoparticle is that each one is coated in tiny strands of DNA, and each strand of DNA binds to and breaks down the inflammatory signals that are causing the disease. In a recent study that I did in mice that have colitis symptoms, I gave this oral therapeutic, and not only did mice start to get better and resolve of symptoms, but they started gaining weight and looking like normal, happy, and healthy mice. But this is just the tip of the iceberg. Because each DNA strand is modifiable, I'm certain that we can not only apply this to other autoimmune diseases, but potentially other diseases that have inflammatory signals. I'm really excited to share my work with you here today. Hopefully, my thesis project will not only change the way that we target the immune system, but also will make the lives of patients with diseases like ulcerative colitis live longer, happier, and healthier lives. Thank you.